So what's the problem with the grand jury in the Garrido case? Well, one of the defense attorneys says it's a problem with the composition of the jury, the way it was selected. Does it sufficiently represent the racial and geographic makeup of El Dorado County?